Okay, so this is the footwork for stepping out. I can't give you anything but love for the front row. And basically with your the beginning, you start with the right leg and you do a little lift and then step. And that's the way each of these steps works. It's a come up and forward, and it's called the développé. So you're doing a small développé, all right? And it's basically stepping out with nothing, all right? That's if you're going and you need to move a good distance. We're gonna go to ones and twos in the beginning. Some of you would wait. Stepping out with my baby. So that would be someone maybe in a two spot that needs to stay in place for the first two times. And then you may have one where you're not moving barely at all, in which case it's just step touch, step touch, step touch, step touch. Okay? Or lift, touch, really. Lift, touch, lift, touch, lift, touch. All right? Then once we're in our, we'd be in our formations at the end of that. You take your right leg and you cross it over and then back. And notice my toes pointed. Up, back, and then one, two, three, four. Okay? Cross, back, one, two, three, four. All right? And that's, so, the words to that. And I'll do two in my spot first. Stepping out with my baby, stepping out, and I don't mean baby, I can't give you anything. Now, if she is holding it, then it's
okay, front row.
I'm going to try to do a little farther away so you can see where I am. Now, on these steps, we're going to lift our leg and lift our hand to our shoulder on the breath so that we start together. So, step, so that first is on the step. We're step on a step. So, stepping out with my baby. Stepping out and don't mean maybe. And that's if she holds it, okay? I can't give you anything but love. Go to the inside, split move, bend your knees, baby, boom, that's the only. Now we're gonna move to a formation, a dance film formation. Baby, dream a while, scheme a while. If you notice, this leg's straight, this one's right leg's bent, you're on your pillow dreaming. I probably won't have you smash your face, just keep the hands out a little bit. Dream a while, scheme a while. Goes low and finishes in the other direction. Dream a while, scheme a while, boom. You're sure to find, boom, you're sure to find happiness, and I guess, flip the pie. Notice it's pointed, left leg's pointed. All those things, now we're moving, always pine for, and now we're low, okay? All those things you always pine for. Kind of starts up high, medium, a little lower, and then low, okay? G, same finger. G, I'd like to see you looking swell. Well, notice I've got a little hip thing going as I'm shooting my arm out. Swell, well, baby, you're gonna walk to a straight line, okay? Flick, down in bracelets, you're in a straight line. Forwards, doesn't sell. Two step back, okay? Then, till that lucky day, I know darn well, baby. All right, so step together, step. Step together, step. Yee-haw. Good. Right, left, right, okay. And you might need to, some people may need to go forward on this. in your spot, okay? And then we'll deal if we decide to go to a formation or shift some movement just to create some, we'll deal with that later. So, spin that lucky day, I know darn well, baby. Then I can't give you anything, and we will be moving to a formation there of a box in the center. The director will move off to her right, and we'll be moving 3-4-3 within windows, okay? Okay, just a little couple tweaky things I want to make sure that we address. So when I'm doing the G and I'm mirroring you right now, so this is your right hand, right? There's almost this little push out thingy that's happening. I'm not just taking my hand from here and putting it here, and when I go G, I'd like to see, I'm not doing that. It's like G, I'd like, which is why I do that little voice, because that's the attitude. G, I'd like to see ya. Got a kind of attitude going on. Swell, well, and there's an attitude there too. It's not just here's the arm moving in a circle. Okay, and it's all about these little personalities and attitudes that are happening. That's A level. If I just go like this and sing, that's not A level, okay? Another thing, gee, I'd like to see you looking swell, well, baby. When we're doing the diamond bracelet, which is your right hand, okay? This hand is actually behind you. And you can see it on the other recording that I have. It is, my body is twisted and it's behind me so that all they see is this line. It's not gonna be like this, not straight on. That doesn't have a cool look. Because you're like, there's my bracelet, baby. All right, wool, it does start on Woolworth doesn't sell, baby. Now go away, it doesn't sell it. That's the attitude that's happening there too. All right, I think those are the two things I saw in my video that I didn't explain.